Hey everybody, welcome to my YouTube. I'm broadcasting Firewall here with It's J Tyler, D357 has Kaiza and IX Guest XR. Welcome. Let's see what we got. We don't own copyrights. Where are those tickets?
I'm gonna go downstairs. Oh shit, we don't have to go downstairs. They have to come upstairs to us.
You want me to go with you? I'll go with you. Hold on, sweetheart. Wait a minute.
What was that?
That was me. That was not me. Nervous.
Oh, okay.
Got me nervous then, too.
Yeah. Hang back. Alright. So they have to be down there. I don't know what they think they're doing.
Or coming up from another way.
Oh yeah, I see him. I got eyes on one. I hit him a couple times. On the left side staircase.
I see him. He's here. Right here.
Oh, okay.
I got away from him. I see his green light. His green light.
Oh one shit, take her out. There's one up here, there's one more up here. Where? I don't know. Right here. No way, I'm down. I'm dead. Oh shit, I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
Right in front. Good one.
Good shit, guys.
Cool Scheiße.
Cool Scheiße.
Toilet's calling me.
Real quick, so let's take a break. I have to go to the restroom. We don't have to take a break. The people just left the lobby.
Wonder Woman was 2 hours long. And too long and too corny. It was whack as the day's night. Let's see what else they got. Oh, my leg. Lord have mercy. So who are we playing against? I know none of these people here.
30 seconds.
Set me off then.
14, 13, 12, 11, 10.
Yo, guess, I've got a song request.
I got weed on the way, you guys.
Come on, baby.
Yeah!
Well, I've got a song request for you.
Oh, bet. Hit me.
Ocean Wisdom, Lowrider.
Gotcha.
This is gonna get you pumped. This is gonna get you pumped up, bro.
Guys, let's do this. They're all holed up in that room.
Let's go. You're not alone. You're not alone. Oh, hell.
Come on.
Now, that ain't funny. Come on.
Yeah.
The other two are in the room.
Nice.
The other two are in that room.
God damn door.
Behind you, man.
I know. He's still shooting at me. Get him, sweetie.
He's at the door.
You got him.
Nice.
He's right here at the door. Shoot him. Damn!
No.
Damn.
Okay,
now I have 1.5 hour. And then I'm off. Okay. But I hope we can make a break anytime.
Monica, are you still broadcasting? Manego? All right, after this, we'll take a break.
Apologies.
I should have some fucking weed brought to me here shortly. You guys will get to hear the live reaction of my roommate realizing that I mounted the TV on my wall without saying anything to him. It'll be hilarious. Because, like, he's not going to... Because, I mean, it's easy to fix a hole in some sheetrock, you know? But he's not, like, savvy like that. So he'll be like, bro, what the fuck?
Dude, I didn't know you, like, need geometrics and shit.
Bro, like, what is this construction? Like, we're not going to get the security deposit back. This is ruined forever. Is this wall, like, compromised now? Oh, the firewall is compromised. So the wall is probably compromised.
Huh. Oh, yes. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna make firewalls. You still with us, Monica?
Wow, really?
Really? Give me up, baby.
Wait. No, you bastards.
That
damn,
dude got
babe.
Lucky.
As soon as I heard your voice, it killed me. He said, pick me up, baby.
They got lucky.
Like, the minute I heard your voice, it's pick me up. I was like, no.
Wow, I saw that. Wow. They really just picked us off one by one and then rushed Kazuya. Damn.
Did everyone put their signals down?
Okay, you guys. I gotta play
this song. One. Did you guys put your signal jammers down?
I did not. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. I'm gonna wait till just the right moment to press play.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
Fucking die.
Do it, Daddy.
Oh, you know I will.
Daddy,
hey,
chill.
Are you still broadcasting?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Okay.
Damn.
Did I just say that? Oh damn! Did you know people are gonna see that? I'm like, did she
Yeah. For hatred purposes, I think you better like cover up our names.
Yeah, just block out our names so we don't get involved.
So who the fuck are these guys, oh, dude? Talking absolute shit.
All right, you ready?
Nah, by myself all the time. I'm lonely. Ooh, what's that? That's a guitar?
That is the sound of Hella Buki.
Alright, we're gonna get in here and fucking kill these bitches.
Get the fucking cat
let's go put the fuck on these fools.
I put fuck on these bitches.
I come, I put fuck on your face. Then I leave.
I put fuck on you when you get fuck out of here. Goodbye.
I'm ready, baby.
You come to get the fuck put on you. Yes?
Hell yes.
I like this material on your clothing. Is this for pooping?
Yes.
Very good. Is this for to poop on?
I need to go poopy. Please.
Do I poop on this?
I go for poopy and panties.
I poop my panties. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, dude, let's fucking do this.
Let's do it, bro. Oh my god.
Daddy, chill.
Daddy, chill.
Clear. Yeah, I got you after this. Up here, behind you. I got you, baby.
Turn around, baby.
Oh, right around the corner.
I see him. I want to get him. Did he just
kill people? Be careful. Don't go by yourself. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, behind.
I shot him in the dick, and he's still shooting me. Man, come on, get up. Yes!
Hell yeah.
Stay the fuck down, teabag, nigga.
That's how you fucking do it, mate. That's how you do it.
Get fucking teabag,
oh,
nigga.
Yeah. You guys got a minute. Get that laptop. Straight to it.
Go ahead. I'm teabagging.
You get the fuck
I'm
put on you, yes?
I'm his friend. I want him to see me teabagging his friend. How you like
put
it?
The fuck on
how
them.
You like it?
You have 40 seconds. Wrong way. Run.
Go.
30 seconds to get to laptop, friend. You put the fuck on them. It's that way. Go. Follow DJ Tyler. He is making the running. 23 seconds. You are running out of time is where you are running to. Listen for jammers.
There's one in here somewhere.
Seven. Oh.
Got it.
Fuck's sake.
Very good. Yeah. Very good. Yes.
Come on, bro. Come on. Yeah.
Kurwa.
I want to eat a, I want to put chocolate nuggets on my pizza. Okay.
Fuck.
I love chicken nuggets. They're so good. My mom gives me cups of ranch. I drink ranch by the cup.
Ranch.
Ranch.
I want to drink liquidized veneer, so it does good things for the intestines. My doctors have decided to shoot me up with Karo syrup. intravenously, just to keep my blood sugars at a safe level.
To keep you buff. It's a buffing serum. Just to keep you buff. It's called the M5000.
Yeah.
Currently, I'm like 680 pounds.
You know what I was thinking about? You know, South Park. Remember when the neighbor, he had that shit to the X5000 machine to get him, you know, buffed up. And this shit, I like your booty, but I'm not gay. And this shit was walking around the whole town singing that song, I like your booty, but I'm not gay. And that nigga was getting buffed. Wow, it was moving. They couldn't let him go. And nigga's muscles was tight. He looked like he was going to blow up like a grape.
Oh, I like man. Your booty, but I'm not gay.
That shit was so funny. I love South. What was it? I don't think it was South Park. It was Aqua Hunger Team. It was Aqua Hunger Team. You ever seen it with the cheeseburger?
Oh yeah, Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You ever seen that one, German? Kaza? It's good. Check it out. Check out Aqua Hunger Team Force. No, I've never played the game. Oh yeah, get out. No, they
oh
wait.
Oh yeah.
I'm Mickey Mouse and I own you and you're gonna do what I say. Oh, yeah, you little bitch, you're gonna do this. Get down on your knees and say that you love me.
That is so funny.
You think you make the rules, haha?
How does Mickey Mouse moan?
Oh, that's really good. Oh, Mickey. You make me sticky, Goofy. Oh. Don't move. I'll get you a towel.
No, you're a towel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. That tickles me real nice.
Can you sound like the piglet? That's all, folks. Can you sound like him?
That's all, folks.
Oh, a little bit. It does sound like him a little bit. I'm behind. It's Taylor.
Tyler.
You want to know something? My best friend's husband name is that name. And
oh, shit. No, they're up on me. Why me, bro? Every time it's me.
Let me go back. There he is. Hi, sweetie. Did you come out the door? Should I close that door back?
On your left.
Oh, I can't.
Back up, Monica. There's a guy upstairs throwing grenades. Tyler, he's in that room in front of you. He's about to come out of that doorway, Monica. Straight in front of you on your left. Your left.
This
turn
door
your left,
right
left,
here?
Left. Turn around. No. Behind, yeah. There.
You bastard! Shit. And I killed his friend the minute he came out the door.
Scheiße.
Well, that didn't do nothing.
We can try again.
Bunch of useless tossers. I'm just sitting back with my beer, enjoying life.
Oh yeah.
Thinking about my women.
Kazuya, did you still want to take a break? 10 minutes? We can. Okay, I'll pause it.
Well, if you lot are taking a break, I'll play.
We're just going to take a 10-minute break.
Sets in, there's a run on the supermarkets. Around the world, panic buyers empty shelves faster than panic stoppers can refill them. It is a full-blown crisis. Government buildings wonder how to respond. With cases surging, Italy introduces a lockdown. Other European governments contemplate following suit. And yet, around the same time, in London, Prime Minister and Haystack Boris Johnson decides that since Britain is no longer part of Europe, it can safely avoid the warnings. He encourages those who haven't already died to go about their business as usual, but with a greater emphasis on hygiene.
The single most useful thing that we can all do to stop the spread of coronavirus is to wash our hands.
That was weird. One minute he was doing a soul pad about how important it was to keep your hands clean, and the next he was boasting about how he didn't care what he did with them.
I was at a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody.
Totally put me off using hands whatsoever, so I started doing absolutely everything with my elbows instead. And it was shortly after that my boyfriend left.
America also seems underprepared. New York is hit hard. At a series of daily briefings, Governor Andrew Cuomo desperately pleads for medical supplies.
Where are the ventilators? Where are the gowns? Where's the PPE? Where are the masks? Where are they?
Apparently, he has failed to notice they are piled up behind him. Across the USA, supplies of masks, which unlike guns, cannot be cheaply and easily manufactured, run low, while critics describe the lack of ventilators as breathtaking.
It felt like the government wasn't taking the coronavirus seriously. And maybe because there were still folks out there comparing it to the flu, which is like comparing Uruguay to a banana. And one of those folks was the president.
Trump seemed to feel that the virus was one of those things that goes away if you ignore it, like a wasp or a wife.
And we're prepared and we're doing a great job with it. And it will go away to stay calm.
In March, the president of the pandemic would simply go away, didn't it?
Okay, see, this is what the media does. You lie, fabricate, fantasize. The president never said that. Okay, I know this doesn't fit with your agenda, but this never happened.
Hey, hey, hey. Hold up. Wait. Oh, no. Okay. I went hungry. I'm so sorry. Hello? 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 Thank you.
was the first time one of one's speeches was carried live on YouTube.
And did that affect the protest?
Of course not. We will meet again. Now smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, click here to check out my official Regal merch.
But moments after Her Majesty delivers these very words, the mood darkens.
Tonight at 10, the Prime Minister Boris Johnson has been taken to intensive care and has suffered the effects of coronavirus.
With the Brexit PM in a critical condition, 52% of the nation holds its breath.
There was a real fear that at a time of national crisis, the Prime Minister might have to be replaced by someone less qualified than him, which would be impossible.
Just as it seems the Prime Minister might exit the realm of the room, a process known as Brexit. Hospital staff loosen back up and reach the room, eased back from the job.
Incredibly, the virus didn't seem to have affected his abilities in any way.
News of Johnson's illness proves that world leaders aren't naturally immune, yet some seem unwilling to take precautions.
Trump refused to wear a mask for a long time. If someone told him why he really protected against the virus, maybe he'd go.
Egged on by the president, some citizens also refused to turn around.
Oh, I thought I heard a voice. I thought I heard from America.
In several states, protesters take to the streets, demanding their constitutional right to spread the deadly virus.
When this whole thing started, there were so many wild rumors flying around. So I would watch Dr. Fauci and anchor on what was actually happening, you know? And even though it was so scary, I found it really reassuring to watch someone who is so accomplished calmly write. But that was before I knew he was an actor.
How did you come to America?
Well, someone from my PTA WhatsApp group shared a link to the documentary which reveals that George Soros created the virus in his own lab. So that for AIDS, he was going to play the vaccine. I know that sounds crazy, but the thing is, we've seen him do this before, right? Like when he crossed the human neighborhood and made that poor, tormented monster that wanted to do
this. Of course, it wasn't surprising that some folk were confused about the power of the government. Even the president seemed to say they could feel the kind of sunlight on the bleach and wonder. And when I say the disinfectant,
the remarks confused the president's own medical advisors, who visibly tried to clamber deep within their own souls to die.
I guess if you could collapse the past 3.5 years of madness into one clip,
that would be it.
As May draws to a close, for the first time in months, the coronavirus pandemic is knocked from the headlines of every news network by a different story altogether. One that also makes for grim viewing.
This morning, the FBI is looking into the death of a black man after he was stopped by police in Minneapolis.
The incident was caught on camera.
George Floyd died in police custody after an officer pressed his knee into Floyd's neck for at least 7 minutes. Some people, including the Minneapolis mayor, already saying the police used excessive force.
Today, the mayor called it wrong at every level.
What we saw was horrible.
That is, those officers didn't see George Floyd as a human being, but the world.
Not the outrage in Minneapolis is mounting.
We have the four officers were fired.
Was it a crime that the officers were fired?
The police have entered into trial. We George Floyd, one black man, died allegedly to pass one big $20 bill of lift for hit four cops on his ass for 10 minutes. Know how long it took to say a police department to arrest the prime suspects in that case? 4 days. And they had that shit on tape. Did they think that was counterfeit too?
The George Floyd tragedy is merely the latest in a long series of police killings of black people. And it comes as a final straw. In increasing numbers, protesters take to the streets to give voice to their anger.
People said it's dangerous to gather in crowds like that. What about the pandemic? But you know, in some ways, I prefer the coronavirus to the police. And don't get me wrong, I fucking hate the virus. But at least it doesn't pretend it's here to help. It doesn't drive around the neighborhood with protective serve painted on its side before it kills you.
What happened with George Floyd disgusted everybody. But it didn't surprise black people. We've always known what cops are capable of. But today, bystanders got camera on their phone, so now everybody needs to see. And honestly, that ought to be the number one sales feature for the iPhone. Fuck your megapixel display. How about put it exposes police brutality on the box?
Over the following days, as tension escalated and police and protesters face off, some of the demonstrations turned violent. The president skillfully mitigates the situation with some severe incendiary comments. And in Washington, he orders peaceful demonstrators to be gently dispersed with some courteous state violence.
Trump got riot police with tear gas and rubber bullets to clear the protesters so he could pose for a photo in front of St. John's Church. Because, you know, when you live in a city, you never get to appreciate it and do the touristy things.
Trump's gracious Christ-like diplomacy fails, and violence continues to flare up.
There was so much anger expressed, and emotions were running super high, so of course there was going to be trouble. But the sensible thing to do would have been to wait at home until everyone had just calmed down and the whole thing had blown over, and then you go out and protest in a calm and orderly manner. I would have been the first to support that, unless it was on a Tuesday, because that's my favorite.
Scheiße. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I was in the middle of a very delicate procedure. No, I think Monica's coming back. I think. No, yeah. And then Tyler should be coming back too. Let me throw them some invites. And did I? Yeah, Tyler's still in the group. So he should be coming back after whatever he's doing. And yeah, so now we got everybody in the mix. We're all going to start coming back from break. I'm going to grind up some of this weed and I'm going to smoke it. Hey, beautiful. Are you coming back to us? I'll text her. Oh, she's probably on the phone. I texted her. I said, come back, pretty lady. Please come back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Actually, let me play that song. Baby, come back. Please be the right song. Come on now. Come on. Come on back to me. Oh yeah. I know you miss me, baby. I miss you too. you should come back and be with me and the crew. Oh yeah. Music to make love to your old lady by. You can blame it all on me. Baby, come back. I wonder, are they joining? They have till the end of this song. I thought they were gonna come back to us, but I guess not. Yeah, because Tyler's in Firewall. And she's broadcasting. Alright, I invited him again. At the end of this song, we'll go. It's got 1 minute. Exactly 1 minute. He said it. Is there music that plays at your bus stops? It's waiting for bus. Just can't live without you, bus. Come back to me, bus. What's up? Do I want a dab? Yeah, sure. Let me hit the start on this and. All right, I'm gonna start us. No. It's my roommate. We're gonna do a dab. I'll be right back.
But I'll be in the game. I'm not leaving you, Kazuya. Hey, if you wanna just heat it up and holler at me, I'm packing a bowl. I'm in a rush to get hot.
Yeah.
Bet. Very crystally. Tastes really good. Lemon piney.
Piney?
Yeah.
Ooh, I love the piney taste.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm a big piney cat.
Yeah, that's. It's real dry, too. It's not.
It's not wet?
Yeah.
I thought, by the way, I was feeling it as very dry, but it's not overly dry.
Yeah. Oh. Scheiße.
Sorry,
smoked a bowl of diamonds yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah, actually, I'll show you a picture.
Holy Christmas, why would you smoke a whole bowl?
It was a bowl with diamonds in it. Yeah, like, zoom in on that. That shit was where we were all begging for the bowl to be done. We were like, make it stop.
That's how edibles me, man. Like, that's why I'm scared to try the edibles again, man. Like, that's how, like, after that last edible, I'm scared. Because edibles don't normally hit me like, oh my gosh.
Right.
Like, you know, the local ones I got, I didn't like them.
Yeah, they're local. Like them. There's no way to regulate it. Local people don't know how to regulate it.
Yeah. Well, these are actually coming from Michigan and shit.
Right.
But dude just gets a hell of a deal or something like that. But, I mean, I don't get a hell of a deal for fucking $12 a piece, but dude
right.
does. But, yeah, dude, I'm going to get this roast hot real quick.
Appreciate it. Kazuya, how long do you have? Kazuya? Kazuya? Maybe it's because I'm holding. Kazuya? No Kazuya? Maybe he switched to the game chat. Oh shit. Oh. Oh my God. Is anybody there? Can anybody hear me? Hello? We're all in the party. Kazuya? Monica? Tyler? What are we supposed to do? Come on. Kazuya. Kazuya. Shit. It's just you, Kazuya. Welcome back. It's all good. I slapped you. Excuse me. I'm gonna message Tyler and tell him. I just said pop back into Perry chat when you're ready to meet back up. Whenever he's ready to get back with us. No, I didn't realize he was right there. All right, Kazuya, let's get a win, buddy.
Sorry, are you saying this was his fault?
Well, he
didn't wear a mask. Are you saying because of the way he was dressed, he was asking for it? Because that, my friend, is victim blaming, and you should hang your head in shame.
As an overweight 74-year-old male, Trump is at low risk of appearing on the cover of Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue by that high risk from coronavirus. As his condition worsens, he's transported to Walter Reed Hospital, and the world holds its breath.
It was actually a moment of national unity. Whatever their political alliance, everyone in America was praying that day for different outcomes.
So,
let's do this. They're coming. They got me. I'm always out there all by myself because I'm being stupid. Damn, they got us. Maybe we switch to game chat and talk to our teammates. What do you say? Kazuya? Did you hear me? Okay. What would you like? How about Thunderstruck? We never played it. Yeah. And did you want to switch back to the game chat and see if talking to our teammates will help? All right, I'm gonna switch over.
Pennsylvania and Georgia were counting mail-in ballots last, even though those had been the first to arrive. So the narrative that Biden was slowly inching to the finish line was really just a story being told backwards. And you watch Jaws backward, it's the story of a shark that spits panic and white people into the sea. Different movie.
Finally, as Trump's hunchbacked lab assistant Rudy Giuliani addresses the media from the prestigious car lot of Four Seasons Total Landscaping,
hey. Oh no, sorry, I was trying to talk to our teammates. I switched to the game chat and they weren't talking to me. That was lame. I was just like, what's up guys? Like, you guys wanna win? It was just silence. Like, yeah. No, yeah, that's what I was saying. I was asking the other teammates if they wanted to win. And they were just silent. They didn't respond. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, something. Alright, let's me and you stick together. I got the revive pistol. I'm right behind you. How about that? You lead the way.
President-elect and King Jobber Joe Biden delivers a victory speech. After 4 years of Trump's inflammatory half sentences, progressives draw
we're clear. Downstairs to the left. One more, guys. To the laptop. You okay, Kazuya? Sorry, I had to hump him. I don't hear one.
It's all a lie.
Is it?
And,
got it. I got it. Good, right? That was me and you using teamwork. I think I got 3 kills. Maybe 4. I think I got 4. Oh, okay. I'm getting XP out the wazoo. I got a revive. I revived somebody. It's okay. I part the seas of enemies. I like this custom Kruger. It's pretty nasty. This? Yeah, this is a custom Kruger. The fire. Yeah, the fire rate's all the way up. Up minus 2. Excuse me, sorry, I'm not trying to cough into your ear. You like the K8, huh? The K8. Yeah, I like the AUG. I like the classic or custom the classic K8. But it, man, it just sits funny in my hands, and since it's not a real gun, I can't shoot it right.
Sadly still in full swing. Yet even as it tightens its grip once more, glimmers of hope appear at last.
News at last on COVID-19. A vaccine could be available on Christmas.
This was a historic scientific achievement, on a par with the moon landing.
Yeah, we're going to win. Who's watching my butt? Okay. Forsoak, you got to keep behind us. Or at least... he can't hear me. It doesn't matter if he could or wouldn't. Yo, yo. Nice. I'm coming. No. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're good. Just stay down. Oh. Fuck, he got me. Forsoak. And he stuck up behind Forsoak. Forsoak came with me. Damn. Dude, that was just shitty. He was just at a weird angle. Fester Mike, no. They found my jammer. They got it.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh my God. Boo. Everybody was still there? Meanwhile, I'm doing facial masses. I'm doing all type of shit here. I'm like, they left me.
Yeah.
I sent you the picture I was what I was doing, right?
Yeah, you did, yeah.
He was like, this one's putting facial masks on her face and stuff. I was, you know, luxuring my lips.
And they look good.
Thank you. They feel so soft now that it's like a lip thing that my brother bought me for Christmas. It has like a whole bunch of them. You put them on your lips and it makes your lips soft and your skin so soft. It's so good. And it's like, that's the first time you ever bought something bitchy.
Right.
It was like, every year I get you something, you don't like it. I was like, it's always fucking chocolate. Nigga, I don't just eat chocolate. Give me some facial stuff. He did. He got me something nice this time. So I was pretty happy about it. I was like, oh, cool, man.
Hell yeah.
You know.
Yeah. Are you getting back on the game?
Yeah, I'm already here. I'm waiting for you guys.
Okay. Here we come. We just exited. Exit stage left. Yeah, absolutely. And we'll see if I can get Tyler to come back. Nice.
I'm already with you, sweetie. You're inviting me into a game? What the hell?
I'm yeah, like, yeah. Oh,
what the hell? Okay, I'm coming. I'm swimming. Come. I'm in, baby.
Okay.
So don't you let me dive in. Whoa.
Let me get you.
You know who's that? That's Usher.
Yeah.
Dave, you should send me some of that bud. You got that looking so pretty and green. It's so pretty.
I know,
pretty.
I already did. I'm in the middle of it right now. Yeah. Life's for living.
Is it good? Is it any good? Are you feeling wavy?
Oh, I did a dab, so I'm like, I'm fried.
Oh, you did some dab? Come on, send me some oil.
I did a dab. Oh,
how much is the dab? Can I just send you like $200? You send me the whole kit? You send me the dab and the kit to everybody?
Yeah, I mean, you trying to work something out. You ain't never
going, that's too much money.
For real, though.
See, how much really, how much is it, though, for real?
I mean, dabs are usually like $35 to $40 for a good, like, gram of dabs.
All right, and then if
you obviously,
if you give me $100.
Yeah, obviously, like, the more you would buy, the better the price you would get. So, I mean,
you need to send me your map. You need some of the address, Chica Barbie, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
And let me send you some money so you can send me. But you're going to send me my shit, right? Because don't make me come down here until we get
there. Oh, I mean, I mean, I wouldn't mind you coming down here to where I live. That's the whole, that might be the whole point. But, yeah, no, we can definitely figure something out for sure. And I also just found out about this shit called Delta 9 THC.
Uh-huh.
And apparently it's like, it's like the same, it's protected under the same act as CBD, so it's legal to like sell and handle and do whatever, and it's just a, like a different kind of strain of weed.
I'll buy a bunch of it and I'll bring it out here to New York. What? Yeah, I'll make a good profit.
It's like getting high without like the groggy, like foggy feeling. Like you don't get like, you don't get stupid, you know what I mean?
But you high. I see it. You should wait for me because they gave us this money and I could really get out there and get some of that, bring it back. I'll bring
well, let me
right
figure
back.
Out
I'll
if it's real or not. It. You know what I mean? Let me figure out if it's not
it where
just...
the sun don't shine, baby.
I mean, you wouldn't even have to. I mean, I got some, you know, something.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm going to stick it where the sun don't shine, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Stick it where the sun don't shine.
Mm-hmm.
They got ease? They got ease out there?
Man, I don't even know, to be honest. I don't even know. Like, I haven't seen any. I've been out of the scene for a minute, though. All I do is smoke weed no more.
No more.
But I used to be in the rave scene, you know, trippy
no,
and all that.
No, because here in New York, it's big time. The gangsters do it like it's no
everybody
more rave
ease,
here.
Yeah,
everybody out here want E. They be bugging out, tripping the street. And
yeah,
shit. Here in New York, it's popular out here. They got them.
I'm in the floor.
Just give it a minute, and it will.
How about y'all?
Yeah, we're on the floor.
Damn. Kazuya?
Give it a minute, because sometimes this happens sometimes.
This is exactly why I changed my first custom loadout, so the floor doesn't scare me anymore. Because that's what it gives you. It sets you to your first custom loadout. Most of the time. I can't believe it, yo. I keep looking at this empty space where I had my fucking TV. And now...
I just put that phone today.
It's gone. Like, when you look up at the TV in the waiting room, like, the three big monitors, the one in the center, that's, like, exactly where my TV is.
Oh, shit.
Pretty dope. Pretty fucking dope. Well, you know, when we're not on the floor, at least. Yeah, maybe a little jam since Kazuya won't talk to us. Maybe put a little music on for me and the lady. What you feeling?
This today gets even worse and worse. Now my phone, the charger. I think you should exit the charger.
I can't. There's nothing I can do unless I restart the game.
Okay, hold on.